Welcome to our show to hit.
Spring is here, so let's give it our all.
Time to join a team and play some baseball.
It's my favorite time of the year.
So everyone join in and give a big cheer.
Yes, this is our favorite time of the year, so everyone join in and give a big cheer.
A little rusty in the cheering category, but we'll get it.
Our friends are here on our field of dreams.
So the first thing to do is to gather all the teams.
I don't like this part. I'm always weak last because I can't bat and I'm not very fast. See?
It's okay. Is you a real go-getter, go-getter?
Look at it this way. You can only get better.
Besides that, and don't forget, we all start off.
It's only a game.
It's only a game!
There's a new kid in town. Just got here today. She looks all right. What position does she play?
I can pitch.
What's so funny?
Well, you can be on the team, but there's one little glitch. On our baseball team, a girl can't pitch.
Well, that's ridiculous. And why do you all talk that way?
What do you mean?
All rhymey and sing-songy like.
It's a musical.
It's a musical!
Oh, well, that's just fine. I like a nice sound, but when I play baseball, my place is on the mound.
Nice rhyme, Fiona.
But on our baseball team, there's just one hitch.
We like to sing and girls don't pitch.
Oh yeah, we'll see about that.
We're up to bat, so this is it.
Let's see if this year we can get a hit.
Batter up!
Okay, now it's your turn to take the field.
We will not fail.
We shall not yield.
Where are you going, Fiona?
To the pitcher's mound. Remember, I can pitch.
I don't mean to make your head twirl, but you can't pitch because you're a girl.
But
I'm as nervous as I can be when they hit the ball to me.
Don't worry, kid. It will be okay. You have your whole team with you all the way.
Don't worry, dude. Just keep a confident attitude.
Just cover your field or guard the sack, and if you mess up, we've got your back.
I'll focus like a laser on the batter that matters. I'll get into the zone and I'll show my stuff. If you're gonna be a pitcher, then you gotta be tough.
Never done it that way. What would the other players have to say?
I know what I'm doing. I know how to throw. I can pitch. Let me give it a go.
Okay, team. This is it. When it's your turn to bat, try and get a base hit.
Look at Joey, stuck in a pickle. He'll get him out, I bet you a nickel.
This is very absurd.
He's stuck in a pickle between second and third.
It's not always easy to know where to go.
Life gets you running, racing to and fro.
Sometimes I hardly know who I am, and just like Joey, I get stuck in a jam.
Well, Coach, I don't mean to pout, but it doesn't seem like we can get that team out.
They're not going to pitch us out of park at this rate and never get home before, but they're not going to pitch us out of park at this rate and never get home before dark.
Well, Coach, it may be time to change our stance and even more and give the girl a new chance.
She's a girl and even more, it's never been done on our team before.
Well, Coach, it's a brand new day, equal work and equal pay.
If we try it, we'll be all over the news and even more, what can we lose?
Approaching the mound for the first time in the history of baseball, as we know it, is a real-life girl who goes by the name of Fastball Fiona. The crowd is breathless as she goes into her motion and throws her first pitch. 94 miles an hour.
Strike one.
96 miles an hour.
Strike two.
100 miles an hour.
Strike three.
base was a lot of fun. Why do you wind up last or number one?
Alden Diamond with all your friends, the thrill of baseball never ends.
How you behave when you watch or when you play? Trust who you are every single day.
To be a good sport is really what matters with fans, coaches, fielders, and batters.
It doesn't really matter who you are. If you play the sport right, you can be an all-star.
Glad that you all came.
One thing we have learned, and this is it.
When you mix baseball.
Miss Good, your friends together.